McGurk 419.
Left. It's almost done. Just a little more. Need a breather. Fire in the hole! Need anything while I'm gone?
I think we're getting the hang of all this.
As long as that plague heart is nearby, this place can't really be secured. We're zombie-free for now. I gotta drop this off soon.
folks just take up space. I call them air thieves. If someone's not doing their part, you may have to get rid of them.
Still a few undead around. There you are. That's heavy enough. Okay, this place, that's fantastic. The longer I stay in plague territory, the bigger the risk I'm taking.
I heard some more of my aunt's prepper plant. I think I know where she went.
place is disgusting.
Hey guys, we could really use your help with this shit right now.
Heavy. Oops. I'm almost out of that. That plague heart won't bother anybody ever again.
Damn, I really like taking back territory from the Z's.
This is why I hate brick and mortar. Such limited selection. I think we've got the place to ourselves. This might be too much to carry. So tired. I'm getting exposed to too much of this plague crap. Nothing more to see here. I should be there in no time. Oh, shit. So much for these folks, I guess. All quiet now. Whatever you're looking for, it's not here. No more Z's in here. There's a freak right over there. Territory. Gotta stay on my toes. Thank you. I'm sure you're right, hun. Okay, have a good day, then. It looks okay, but with a play cart nearby, no place can really be secure. I'm getting exposed to too much of this plague crap.
Baby to the shop.
Yourself at home.
Under fire.
arms dealers nearby. Their selection is huge, but the prices are high. Maybe we should check it out.
Good call.
If you don't run, I will kill you!
Who's that guy? Gotta catch my breath. I got nothing left.
Run, Caesar.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If your people need anything, medicine, treatment, you just give us a holler.
Thanks, pal. I guess we owe you one.
Later.
Lower your weapon. That one's a friend.
Yeah.
I might be carrying too much here.
Ammo here. If I catch this plague, I'm a dead man.
I'm listening.
I'm on my last mag here. That's my last magazine.
Guys, I hear a lot of zombies. I have a bad feeling about this. Well, if I can find my aunt's favorite gun, I guess I'd know she didn't make it out of here.
We ain't seen us yet, I think.
Damn it. She's gone. If I'd only deciphered the plan faster, maybe I could have saved her. Now all I can do is make sure the supplies she left behind are put to good use. It's what she'd want. Well, better move on.